Hello peeps, so this is me and it's a long time I haven't played, so I found this game. This is the Ghost of Tsushima, which is I think a Japanese game. This is a PS5 game and it's come to PC, so I thought we play this. I have heard about it a lot and I think it would be a great game. So these are my settings which I'm playing. Like, I have got an Nvidia card, but I'm using AMD, which I think works great as well. These are my graphics, so high is okay. And so let's start. I think it's a competitor between this and the RDR2, which I have played, and it's a great game. So let's choose the difficulty. I think medium is good. English dialogue, that's a decision. So there are three modes, like four modes. One is the English dialogue with subtitles, Japanese dialogue, and the third. I don't know who will play on this. Like, this is black and white only, so that's a good option, but no need. So these two options are to which one can select. So I think this is great, but lip sync issues are there and it doesn't feel like real. So this one is good and I think it's a great for, like, you can hear, listen, and I think you better understand the game, rather than this you have to always look for the subtitles. So I think this one is good for me. So let's start. This is Tsushima, Japan. So I think it is a city in Japan. I'm not sure. So please look if someone
Mongol
know
Empire
about
is
it.
invading our home. They are brutal. Relentless. Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai against an army, fighting to slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people. There must be thousands of them. We will face death and defend our home. Tradition, courage, honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai! Nobodachi, go break their spirits. Hey!
Okay, so up till now, graphics are good. And the game is very good. Graphics are great and dialogues are good. Let's see what happens. So we are samurais and fighting against the Mongols. So that's good.
Outsiders! Send your finest warrior to face me!
Nada! Jinnida.
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
But the problem with this thing is, like, they don't know the samurai. So he doesn't know that he throws wine and
samurai!
Sends the fire.
Do you?
Yeah.
Surrender!
They play by the rules and they don't play by the rules.
Cowards without honor deserve no mercy.
No mercy! Fire! Oh,
I think he died. Oh no, we are alive. That's great. That's
great. I need you with me.
Okay, so we are chill.
We've lost so many.
We have to keep pushing, Lord Sakai. Even if it costs us our lives.
As you command, Lord Shimura.
The control is a little different for me, like.
Ben, we must hunt down the Mongol leader! Everyone!
Yeah.
With me!
The Mongols don't play by the rules, Samurai play by the rules. This is
more me. Mongol gods! Cut them down!
Oh, we are taking a road. Where are you running? Come back. Fight. Where are you going? There's nowhere to go, man. Come back. This is the heavy attack, and this is the that's how it is. The shield. First heavy attack, then small attack. Oh man, I'm dead. I think my health is very low. I like his armor.
We're all that's left.
There is only one path for us.
Okay, I have seen.
Find the Mongol leader and end him here.
I'll fight beside you to the end.
I know.
Is that we can't loot. So in many games there is the option to loot, RDR2 does loot. So I think because we are samurai, we don't loot. And Mongol, as you know, they loot everything which came to them. So as samurais, we don't loot. So I think that's right.
The Mongol leader.
Don't lose the body.
I'm ready, uncle. We end this together. Grandson of Genghis.
The great leader Genghis Khan. So he is his grandson.
Brother, you are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? While you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and
wish to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
No, without surrender. Like, you kill my guy. And you just kill him. With no, like, any fear fight. Yeah. You don't. Our uncle is gone. So, that's great to know. So, yeah, this is how the game is starting. There is a villain. Like Mongol, so yeah, we are alive. So we killed our uncle. I think now we go for revenge for him, for uncle, for our uncle. And how the game is going to play. So the music is great. The music for this game is great. The problem is somewhere between the loading screen. Like, there are loading screens here and there. And we are alive. Someone saved us, I guess. So, it's a little different. Like, we can't choose our name, choose our character. So, this is a different game.
I get here?
Yeah, same question. So, I think the Mongols have to cover.
Mongols.
So, this is like Uncharted.
Someone saved me.
I think the game
here.
Is Uncharted.
They have my sword.
Yeah, we have to look for our katana. So, do not take that up. So, this is Assassin's Creed. Mixture of many games. Examine, which is also like Assassin's Creed. I think there is this one here, and we are in the house. Let's see, firehouse. The graphics are looking nice, but details are missing. Like, there are very low details. There is his armor.
Broken.
It's broken.
Better than nothing.
So, what's here?
Someone was sharpening their blade. A warrior.
Yeah, this is a warrior home. So, let's go back out there. See what's happening. So, someone died here. That was the warrior. How to get out of here, man? Where to get out?
Back inside! Now! How are your wounds? Can you run?
I think so. Where's my sword?
Not here.
You're on! Here!
I'll take care of this. Please, hide.
So, this woman, they saved us.
Oh, don't hurt me!
Shield, Dominique! Rice!
They want some rice.
Rice.
That's rice tag. Let's go to rice. Burning down villages and taking rice. That's good to know. So, all one goal. One hit. Two. Three. That's the end of the Mongol.
Who are you?
I'm Yuna. You want your sword? follow me.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
Okay. You have to follow her. It's like...
Shit, get down.
Okay. This is like Assassin's Creed. Oh, you don't see me now. This is the alarm.
Let's move.
This way.
But I guess this game, like, they can see me, but they don't. Like in Assassin's Creed, it's very much fair.
There's nothing we can do for her.
But I can save the others. Lord Shimra was with me on the battlefield.
Jito, forget him.
Yeah, forget him.
You know,
our uncle is dead.
Lord Shimra is my uncle.
You're Jin Sakai? The Jito's nephew?
I have to know. Did he survive?
I think so. The Mongols took him prisoner.
Where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Kanada. They must be holding him inside, celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun, call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health to watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island. And he's the only family I have left. Let's move.
Okay, so this is the story. Like, we have to get back to him and then somehow help by calling the reinforcement, I guess. So this is nice. I like this. Oh man.
Witches.
We can't help him now.
So this FFP is nice. But when you came back, it's like... The graphics are good. Oh man, they are armed. I hope you don't see us.
Move.
AI. This is AI. They will not see when you hide. You are not scared of AI. You will just hide behind the... Yeah, you're not seen.
They cleared the road. If we cross, someone's bound to see us.
I'll take that chance.
We have to get across this. And we got our sword. So now... Yeah.
Come on.
So this is like... Looking to...
More guards.
We'll take
start the game with... Now you have to jump.
You climb roofs, scavenge battlefields. You're a thief.
When I need something, I take it.
Like my katana?
I traded it for food and medicine.
You what?
Don't worry. We'll find the buyer. Get your sword back.
That's good to know. Like, I sold my katana. To
whom? You've got an order ahead. Take whatever supplies you can carry.
This is someone's house.
And they're not coming back.
Yeah, so now we have to like a choice to loot like Mongols or not. I don't know which one to do. I think we got grab the supplies. If we don't, like, it will be punishing for us. So, yeah. The game will punish in the corporate. So we are now like Mongols, but we don't like loot the dead body, you just take house supplies.
Throw here.
That's good to know.
The man I traded your sword to lives just up ahead.
So she traded our sword.
Taro!
Some food and medicine.
The bastards found him.
Stand watch. I'll search the house. He will answer for this.
Maybe they hid your katana inside.
It must be here.
So where is my sword? I think it's... Oh, another one died. This is our sword, I guess. Yeah, that's our sword. If you have like watched The Last Samurai,
nephew to the great Lord Shimura, and I am no coward.
Your enemy is no match for you.
But
you still lack control.
I was practicing
with your father's weapon. The sword of Clan Sakai has saved lives and ended wars. Who did this to you?
No one.
I will teach you to defend yourself.
I know how to fight.
To master your blade, you must first control your emotions.
I can do that, Uncle.
Show me.
This is it. We are fighting our uncle. That's great to know. So this is like background, like telling us how
try to strike me.
Yeah. Yes, Uncle.
So I think this is going to be end, and I will record another video. No, I have not gonna attack.
Try to strike me.
So I record another video for only practicing. So this is the quick attack. So. Thank you for watching. If you have any feedback, like anything to change, please tell me. And that's good to know. So okay, thank you for watching. Let's see another video.